Hello, YouTube land, and today I'm here at a local Michael's to check out their Halloween decorations for this year. Let's go take a peek.
The rubber snake. Let's see what this one does. Ooh. Got a sale already going on here. I went 30% off already original ticket price. Huh. She's beautiful. Anyone need a hand in life? We got the creepy claw going on. This stuff's neat. The blood hands that you put on anything. What's this? Got the skeletons going on here. Pretty good size here. Let's see. $9. Of course, they got the little ones there. Then you got the life size. Nice one right there. And you got the little size. Then you got the mermaid skeletons. You got the little poochie down here of some sort. I don't know what that is. I ain't know. Yeah? Cat. And you got the bat here, looks like. Huh, that's neat. Got the wings on it. Just sitting there thinking, ain't he? And you got your doggies. Cool. nasty spiders here. That's a big bat right there. Yeah. Well, him right there, that's a good place for him. For now, until I look at this one. Back where he belongs. Put this one back where he belongs. Put this rat. He's got a pretty smile, doesn't he? Hmm. He's an acre now, look at that. The ones with the fur on them. You got the rubber spider. That's pretty size. Pretty good size, man.
You get the froggy with the ribbit, ribbit.
Like a nutcracker here, look at that. That's neat. Well, there you have it, folks. Just a little peek inside Michael's to see what they had for Halloween decorations. Hope y'all enjoyed, and we'll catch you next time.